How do you characterize your music? Does it have a name? How do you characterize your music? Does it have a name?
Well, it's impossible, really, to put a label on it because of where we are in the music.
Oh, no.